Hello, my darlings. How are you? Quickly, I want to tell you guys something. I only have a couple minutes. I want to make sure that all of you guys are on. First of all, I want to tell you guys thank you. How loud is it going to be? Y'all, first of all, lower down a tad, please, boo. Y'all, so first of all, really quick, I just wanted to say thank you guys for your support. Thank you for breaking all these records with Do We Have a Problem last week. Now, I want to explain something to my fans. I know a lot of other people are tuned in, but the Barbs will probably understand what I'm about to say more than anything, right? Remember when I released, y'all, lower down a little bit more, Tay Tay. I'm sorry, babe. Thank you. Yeah, that's good. Remember when last time I did to start my cycle, I released two songs, because sometimes when I take too long to come out, right, I'd be like, you know what, I can't just put out one song. This is lazy. I got to give them a little bit more. Now, when I come out with that in the beginning, it's just really for the street and for the core. So how we did it last album, I actually came out with Chun-Li and Barbie Tings, but it was on the same day. So immediately, you guys and radio recognized that there was more radio potential in Chun-Li, right? And everybody went with Chun-Li, and that was done. That was the done deal, right? Chun-Li became Chun-Li. Now, with this particular release, I did it a little bit different. I put out, you know, Do We Have a Problem with the video and stuff. And then I gave you guys a little bit of a taste of Bussin. And the reason why that happened like that was because, obviously, Do We Have a Problem was the single. And I had a second little baby song. I figured, let's just give it to the fans. It is what it is, right? However, I want to explain something because I see a lot of my fans are confused. The label is not going to send two rap songs to radio the same day or the same week. No, because you're gonna cancel one of them out regardless. So why you guys have seen kind of like a halt on radio is because we had to first give you guys a moment to ingest Bussin, to see how you like it, and to, you know, organically decide what you wanted, what you liked. So because of that, now we're ready to send one of them to radio. So that's the reason why there was a little hold up or a little hiccup on radio for my fans that was asking questions and assuming they knew what was going on. I wish y'all would stop talking about stuff y'all don't understand or don't know, right? Just relax yourselves. You guys are top fucking notch. You're the fucking best. Everybody knows you are the number one fan base in the game. You are the fan base that gets written about in magazines. And you are the fan base that has caused rules upon rules to be changed because of your power and your loyalty. So what I want to say is, I just did my poll on Twitter. Shout out to Avery Lippman. I just got off the phone with him and Joe Carosa. We did a poll on Twitter, and I think we got up to, it was 60%, Do We Have a Problem? 60% was leaning to Do We Have a Problem? 40% was leaning to Bussin. So I'm going to give the go ahead and say, hey, Republic, hey guys, let's send Do We Have a Problem to radio. Hi, Tamar. Hi, Booby. We're going to send Do We Have a Problem to radio. Again, I appreciate your love. Shout out to all the TikTok people that did those really funny. I'm going to continue posting all those TikTok challenges for both Do We Have a Problem and Bussin, but that shit that y'all be doing on Do We Have a Problem on TikTok, that keeps me up at least an extra hour just talking and just looking and laughing at it every night. So I want to thank you. Shout out to Little Baby for being just you know, fucking epic. Shout out to all the radio stations that have already started playing Do We Have a Problem. I want to make it clear, radio has shown mad love. So it's nothing to bitch and moan about. It's nothing to complain about. Radio has shown mad love. And to make it clear, Spotify has shown mad love. So we are grateful, thankful, you know, that Do We Have a Problem went number one rap song, number one rap R&B song, number one digital, number one streaming, number one, number one, number one, number one. Okay, so thank you. Thank you. God bless you. I will keep you guys posted, okay? I love you dearly. In the meantime, shut the fuck up if you don't know what you're talking about. And for those of my barbs that always ride for me and with me, I love you, okay? Always know that I'm going super hard to make you happy, and that's never going to change, okay? Love you.